Access denied.
Was and remains the largest nuclear detonation in history.
It was originally designed to be 100 megatons. It very nearly killed the senior officer who was piloting the aircraft that dropped the test article.
Capable of destroying everything within a 15-mile radius and delivering third-degree burns within a 64-mile radius. The Tsar Bomba remains the final word in total annihilation of an enemy target. Today, the Tsar Bomba is but a reminder of the Cold War arms race and the danger of an all-out nuclear war that would have likely caused the destruction of both the U.S. and Soviet Union, if not the world.